It's a huge piece of legislation, so let's break down parts of it. The plan would expand access to childcare and paid leave, and lower the Medicare eligibility age, and would create universal pre-K, among a slew of other things. For students, the bill includes tuition-free community college, a child allowance, and other subsidies for childcare. It also has several initiatives which address climate change, including the creation of a civilian climate corps that Sanders hopes will create jobs.
Climate change is real, and if we don't address it, it will only become worse.
Now, the plan does not need to pass on bipartisan lines. Democrats are using a process called reconciliation to fast-track the plan through the Senate, and that's the same process Republicans used and then-President Trump used back in 2017 to pass their budget. Right now, the only part of the plan that is approved is a blueprint for the budget, and Sanders will need a simple majority, that's all 50 Democrat senators, to get on board with this plan for it to pass. And he told us the next few weeks are going to be crucial.
It's going to be a very busy couple of weeks. What we're looking at is, in my view, the most consequential piece of legislation for working families that has been brought forth since the Great Depression, actually.
You can learn more about this plan and how it's different from other proposed infrastructure bills over at WTHR.com.